And here we are outside the Southport Arts Centre, which does theatrical shows and occasionally, well, once every week, does film. Inside and have a look at projection in Southport Arts Centre. Well, here I am in the Southport Arts Centre, which I didn't even know existed. It's been here since 1974, and as a scouser, you feel you should know these things. Best art projector, 6,000 foot spool, 16K auto art conversion. At the Arts Centre here, they show films on regular occasions, as well as live shows. And here we're looking at the old Gorman Cayley Varimov, which I worked on when I was 15. And if you look out the porthole, you'll see a lighting desk, as this is a multi-purpose venue. On the old Westrex sound system. And now we're looking at number one machine. And now we're looking at the take-up for the bottom spool box. And here we are looking down on the sound desk, as there's a big show on tonight called Downtown, a Liverpool production, and you can see the safety curtain all lit up. And it seems a really nice theatre. Makes it, you know.
Yeah.
And here we are, we're looking at the lighting board. And this is in a room adjacent to the projection room, and there's also a photo spot. What a lovely setup.